my partner Miles. He always talking about how clean he is and how sharp he is. So the other day I caught him. I went around to a motel and I got a room and the lady looked at me and said, your partner's in the next room, Miles. I said, yeah. And I knocked on the door and nobody answered. And I just pushed the door and went open. When I walked in there, that was Miles had his head between that girl's thigh. And I looked at him, I said, Miles. Man looked at me and said, don't start no shit now. See, I wasn't eating no kind of, it just got so hot, I had to get on here and blow it and cool it off.